What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, 321, JMP, coming at you with a reaction, you feel me? Jackboy, pray to God, official music video, let's check it out. So, this is a music video off of Jackboy's most recent album, Living History, right? Living in History, yeah? Yeah. Yeah. So, Jackboy, pray to God. It looks like this is gonna be a real deep video, man. Looks like this is not just no bullshit video. So, let's see what we get. Jackboy, he's coming off of that Kodak Black album, bro. Sheesh. He was on the track with Tory Lanez, Spain. I'll leave that video at the end if y'all haven't checked it out. But for now, we only have one video to check out. Let's do it, man.
Didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
That always gets me going, bro. Holy shit. Ooh. Drew filmed it, bro. Bro, what? This dude just took down. Bro, what? Shit, we got that real. Giving me Watchdog vibes, honestly. Ooh, that's my type of sheriff shit. These dudes steady scouting, man. What? Okay, bro got the good snacks. Holy shit, bro got the package for real. Got the footlong for roll-ups. He has the fucking gushers. Shit. Ramen? Looks like pretty shit. Like, I was trying to find a bright side of it, but nah, it looks like shit. This fucking shit looks lit, but... Jackboy, man. Wow, man. Yeah, this song, bro. Yeah, this is one of Jackboy's, like, best songs for sure. I mean, it's crazy how, like, every one of his songs is, like, best quality, bro. You feel me? But when I say best, it's just, like, it's a different aspect. You feel me? This is a different hook.
She's a good girl, but she gonna be my slut tonight.
I did hear this song, bro. I did hear this song.
I can't chase a bitch. I'd rather go and chase my dreams.
It sounds familiar, bro. I looked to see if I reacted to it. I don't think so.
I can never quit. I'm being cunted up on my team. I done been to prison twice. You can't imagine what I see. In a cell, shoving it nice, trying to hide it in my jeans. I love my mom, give her what she want. I'm a genie. That's the only person in the world that would not leave me.
This video with this song, yeah, it's giving surreal vibes for sure because... all this shit that he's spitting, bro. Yeah, Jackboy, he's a heavy street rapper. And all of this shit that he's saying, it gives so much more vibes because this year with Kodak locked up and Kodak facing hella fucking years, Jackboy, he's held shit down, bro. He real talk has been dominating 2020 for Sniper Gang. He's really been doing the numbers. So hearing all of this shit, yeah, he's been in the system just like Kodak. Bro, it's dope to see bro holding it down, man. Not everyone can hold it down like Jackboy has done. Big props to Jackboy for that. This video is a perfect video for this song.
There's no other person in the world that even really matters. When I'm feeling down, so I call to make it better. Screaming for the crackers, tell them free all of the fellas. Just to see my niggas home, I give away all the checks. Just to see my niggas home, I give away all the bottles.
Shit. Ugh. This is giving me so much vibes with this fucking different flows that he's throwing in here.
Had no choice, we had to go off for a dime. All the rest of your shoe boss, I just spent all that shit on product. Never hated on a nigga, I just went out and worked harder.
Never hated on a dude, I just went out and worked harder. With that fucking tone change. With that fucking tone change. Like, man, I can't make this shit up. The tone change. That's probably one of his best traits, to switch the tone and to get that aggression factor in there. You feel me?
Never stop showing love to my people. No matter how much club I got, we equal. I pray to God.
And it happened overnight. Bruh, Jackboy, shit, you got the homies in the back. Oh, man. Had a dream that I became rich overnight. Tell me about it, bro. Shit, that's the dream, bro. Dude, they're making some, like, food with that fucking crushed up ramen. What are they making, man? I don't know.
But I can't tell you how many times I rolled the dice. Life's a gamble, see my nigga pay the price with his life. If one of my niggas telling, best believe he lost his stripe. Could believe.
If one of my dudes telling, best believe he lost his stripe. I mean, yeah, I mean, why? Like, why wouldn't he? Like, why would you stay cool with that? There's literally no reason. But if y'all know what they're making with that crushed up ramen and, like, chips, let me know. Like, what the fuck are they making, bro?
My nigga was telling till I saw the black and white. Couldn't believe my dog was telling that shit, almost made me cry. Every time it get brought out, that shit gonna fucking with my vibe. Promise to tell the truth, but I always told a lie. Promise that I'm gonna shoot, you can see it in my eye.
Promise to tell the truth, but I always told a lie. Bro, I don't know what extent to that he means, but I can feel that, bro. Like, when you get in trouble at the dean's office, bro. It's literally just like that, because that's when snitches, you could really find a snitch in that situation. Like, bro, you're kind of life on the wall, you feel me? And you just have to, they're like, you promise you won't lie, you'll tell the truth, and everything you know you'll tell us. You say that, yeah, then the real ones, they're not gonna snitch on their homies, you feel me? And the fucking fakes, they're gonna fucking snitch, bro. So, like, you can relate to shit even if it's not in such a street aspect, you feel me? That's a perfect example.
I got $1 million, but I still ain't thinking twice. I don't
Jackboy playing football in this motherfucker.
Care about security, I got more faith in my pipe. I don't care about security, got more faith in my gun. I don't gotta pay a nigga, bitch, I'm ready to go dumb. Bitch, I'm ready to go stupid. Stay with ops like I'm a group.
Jackboy, I mean, come on, bro. Like, you'd think that bro wouldn't get, like, turned up like he just did by Jackboy, but nah, I expect that, bro. Jackboy, just from seeing his little moves, yeah, I expect him to shake bro up for sure. This man's doing hella push-ups, bro. He's getting strong. He's gonna come out with fucking guns, bro. The legal ones. This dude's smoking, yo.
Rocking all his eyes, work hard, it didn't happen overnight. Dream chasing, I fell in love with him, I had a dream about her, I want her before she went.
Oh, shit. The fuck did he just drink, though? What? Oh shit, we have a whole fucking battle. Oh fuck, fucking hell. Shit, sometimes that's how you have to spark up, bro. Desperate times, bro. Jackboy, pray to God. Let me know. Stop below. On the road. 2K. Grind ain't stopping. Not today. I'm out.